The Triassic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous period is widely considered to be the age of the dinosaurs, though the Triassic was more like the cradle for the dinosaurs because the crocodile-like monster Pseudoschians were the real dominant species back then. In Jurassic World Evolution 2, there are only 5 creatures available from the Triassic period. In this video, I will share some interesting facts about them and share what other cool Triassic species I would like to see in the game in the future. The Clade Icthyosaur lived in both the Triassic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous period, but all species became extinct well before the end of the Cretaceous. Very similar looking to dolphins, but actually an aquatic reptile, so not even a dinosaur. Our Ichthyosaurus was an early model living in the Triassic period. It was 3 meters or 10 feet long. Ichthyosaurs had large eyes, most likely to discern pliosaurs like the Kronosaurus, which hunted the Ichthyosaurs. In Jurassic World Evolution 2, the earliest available lagoon animals contain the Ichthyosaurus. It is available at Two Stars Park Fame. They are extremely cost-effective animals by themselves. Actually, they are the third most appealing animal in the game compared to its own cost, but that doesn't take into consideration the lagoon research costs or the expedition costs, so it might be lower if you calculate these into it. If you are enjoying the video so far, hit the like button and subscribe before the giant volcanoes end our existence, just like they did at the end of the Triassic period. This catastrophic event acidified the oceans and killed off 76% of all species. Let's talk about the Coelophysis. The name means hollow form. They were almost bird-like early theropods or carnivorous dinosaurs. They ate small crocodile-like reptiles, which is actually pretty metal. There's also evidence they most likely hunted in packs, which gave them an advantage over larger prey, so they may have also hunted larger prey together and not just small animals. It's one of the earliest known dinosaurs to have a wishbone like a chicken. The Coelophysis wasn't quite as basal as other Triassic carnivores like the Herrerasaurus. Does this mean the Coelophysis was based? No, it means the Coelophysis was a little better specialized than the Herrerasaurus and might not have had that many direct descendants, but I don't really know, to be honest. There was a little sexual dimorphism at play because the males were bigger than the females, or maybe it was the other way around, it's quite hard to tell. In the game, the Coelophysis is available very early on at half a star park rating. They are extra small carnivores like the Compsognathus. Notosaurus. The name sounds like not a saurus, which is exactly what it is. It means not a lizard or false lizard, which is actually ironic because it's not a dinosaur, but it is actually a reptile. It was about 3 meters or 10 feet long. If the ichthyosaurs were the reptile dolphins of the sea, the nothosaurs were the reptile sea lions of the sea. They lived most of their lives at sea and hunted fish, but they came ashore to rest and probably could handle themselves decently well on land as well, because some of them had clawed feet. Notosaurs didn't actually lay eggs, but gave birth to live youngs, and they also might have been the direct descendants of the Leopleurodons. The Notosaurus is available in the latest marine species DLC in the game, and is available to research at the same time as the Leopleurodon, interestingly enough, after 2 stars and a bit of research. It is a fairly unpopular creature compared to its cost, especially when it comes to lagoon creatures, And it also has a chance to hatch with four different negative traits, unfortunately, most of them affecting its combat capabilities. My favorite Triassic dinosaur in the game is probably the Herrerasaurus. What's your favorite? Let me know in the comments down below. The Herrerasaurus was 3 meters or 10 feet long, which seems like a recurring theme for this video. The Herrerasaurus is kind of the opposite of the Coelophysis, actually. It had much more powerful limbs and a little stockier body. It's also a more basal dinosaur. Again, it doesn't mean it was based. It means that it resembles the common ancestor of all dinosaurs a little bit. Like theropods, they had 3 toed feet, but they don't have overlapping wrist bones or opposable thumbs, which makes them a little closer to Saurischians in general, which includes both the theropods and the base family of essentially the descendants that are the sauropods. In the game, the Herrerasaurus is available at 1-star park fame rating. They can naturally possess the strong trait, which is a requirement for unlocking the Giganotosaurus and the Tyrannosaurus later on. The Shinyosaurus was also an ichthyosaur, but unlike the Ichthyosaurus itself, Shinyosaurus could be 70 feet or 350 toes long. I found a website that says it was the largest extinct marine animal that has yet been found, but recently I watched a video about an extinct manatee species that could have been larger than the blue whale, so I am dubious about this proposition. Shinyosaurus didn't actually hunt larger prey, but most likely soft things like squids. They probably gave birth and not laid eggs, and I'm guessing this also goes for the Icthyosaurus as well. In the game, the Shinyosaurus is unlocked nearly at the same time as the Notosaurus. However, you need to increase your marine population to 3 first. It is available with the Marine Species DLC. It is also fairly unpopular, especially compared to the other marine creatures, and interestingly enough, they require a minimum population of at least 2, so they are not quite loners. What other Triassic species should they add to Jurassic World Evolution 2? According to some sources, the Lystrosaurus also lived in the early Triassic period, though the game lists them as a late Permian species. I'm just saying this because a lot of you are going to comment that the Lystrosaurus is also Triassic species. In any case, subscribe if you'd like to see a video on the creatures available in the game that lived before the age of the dinosaurs. What I would like to see, I would like to see at least one four-legged crocodile monster in the game, like a crocodilomorph, or even specifically the Postosuchus, which is not directly in the crocodilomorph clade, but is really cool nonetheless. The Pliosaurus might be interesting too. It was an early ancestor of the sauropods, and I would like to see a bipedal sauropod in the game, not to mention that this would be our first Triassic herbivore, so it would provide some variety. I really don't want them to add the Eoraptor, because we already have so many carnivorous dinosaurs, at least like 5 raptor species, or maybe 4 raptor species, though the Eoraptor might not be directly related to the later raptor species anyways. The Pecodontosaurus was a small bipedal herbivorous dinosaur, almost like a Triassic Dryosaurus. With it, we would get a little more variance in our small herbivorous dinosaurs, so especially bipeds, so it would be a welcome addition to the game. Thanks so much for watching, and I shall see you tomorrow. Bye.